just seems to have her on. That's a great response. Oh, it's a great forehand top second. That's great play down. Perhaps a slightly more high risk approach if she's looking to
time to the middle exactly there.
Oh, it's a great rally.
And I like how Feng is just serving constantly on the perfect placement. And she wants to start from there and then create really a good game with her forehand side. Yeah.
With her second serve. And there it is, the lady in blue. Oh, that's just
spin and then a flick. Yeah, it's good.
Catching the top of the net.
Oh. Execution.
What's a good backhand down game point? She has to save three more. There's one. It's amazing. Oh,
what about that?
She took your advice.
You know, a big gap. So it's all about keeping your
and that's a great no it's not do with the serve. And there it is.
Trick to try to use the angles of the tables and a good forehand, I should say, of course. Easy to say, hard to execute.
Which is probably appropriate, but it doesn't quite the nine. Went for the backhand, 11, 12, 10. Closest possible margin, and indeed was back for such a crucial situation. Match point, and there it is, it's all over. FENG Tianwei takes the fifth and final game, 11 points to 9, and